If you're overweight, you're a beginner, you don't know where to start, well look, start by saving this video and completing this workout at least 3 times a week. This workout is low impact, there's no jumping. All you'll need is some light dumbbells. I'm using some 15s. Grab you some weights that you can lift easily 10 to 15 times. We'll focus more on the reps rather than the weight itself. This is what I like to call cardio-based strength training. We're finna burn some fat, we're finna build some lean muscle, and most of all, man, we're finna get in shape. Repeat this workout at least 3 times a week. Alongside this workout, I need you walking 1 to 2 to 3 miles per day, Monday through Friday. If you can't get outside and walk, get on the cardio machine, stationary bike, treadmill. It don't matter, just get the distance in. On top of that, hey look, before we get started, comment the date you'll be starting this workout. Comment the date you'll be starting this workout. Each week, come back and report the progress you've seen. Cause I guarantee you, somebody need to see it, somebody need to hear it. Just like somebody need to motivate you, hey, you can motivate somebody else. Let's get to it. You can go to any of my social media platforms and get your free meal plan. I keep it posted on my page. It's also in my bio, and it's also on my story. Free meal plan, you can't beat it. That's enough talking. Let's get to it.